I'm Leonard Odini from Kenya.
Leonard?
Yeah, from Kenya. And I work with Kenya AIDS NGOs Consortium.
What are the priorities of battling AIDS in Kenya at the moment?
Right now we are working on issues like male circumcision.
Sorry?
Male circumcision.
Male circumcision, yeah.
Yeah, we are telling people that male circumcision can somehow reduce the infection of HIV AIDS.
I see. Yeah. And what's the level of AIDS in Kenya? I mean, how serious is it as an issue?
Right now, around 1.4 million people are infected with HIV AIDS.
Out of a population of?
Of 40 million.
Okay, okay, okay. So, in that sense, what does your organization mostly work on?
KANCO is involved in four areas, four thematic areas. The first one is provision of up-to-date HIV information through ICTs. Under that department, we have resource centers in different parts of Kenya where our member organization, the public, can have access to information. In addition to that, we are planning to come up with a hotline that will enable us to serve most at-risk groups. The second aspect we do is capacity building. We train our members in areas related to HIV/AIDS, whereby we try to integrate issues of gender mainstreaming into HIV/AIDS. And the other thing we do is policy development and advocacy. We advocate for policies on areas related to HIV/AIDS and TB.
Thank you.